So what is this for?
Just for fun.
Hello and welcome back to Binge Meat again. Today we're doing the King Von 3AM music video review.
Now this shoot a risk, cause I asked about him and he played with six.
Yeah, yeah.
But it is what it is. If that nigga risk, then I'm busting his shit. Yeah, see, even I flinch, nah, cuz my finger itch.
Yeah,
but
yeah.
Here comes his wood.
That's a nice car. I wonder if he was hiding from that guy, but it looks like, cause he kept ducking in and out of the alley. But I don't know. Maybe he was hiding from other people and waiting for that car.
But he ain't alone, he came with a bitch.
Damn.
See, I ain't changing no plans, it is what it is. I am what I am.
Moo, I don't want to do this one. I'm sorry, I don't like this kind of music.
You can't just decide not to do it.
I don't want to do this. He's talking about, like, murdering people and shit.
You don't have to like it. You can hate on it.
Kid, he starts shaking and squirming and fizzing.
Don't move.
Told the bitch don't look my way. If she do, her whole face gonna be missing.
Yeah,
she stay with her face to the wall, so I guess...
Talking about abusing women, that's not fucking cool.
It's a reaction. You can react negatively to it.
Okay.
Are you starting over?
No.
Just keep...
Not a big fan of that. He's saying if the girl looks his way when he's beating this dude's ass, she's gonna...
And with the money, it could be so simple. In your jeer shit, look a bitch. If you play gun, blow like a whistle. Pat him down, look what I found this pistol. Look to the right, cause I heard a giggle. Turned around and this bitch my sister. Hey, Kayla, why you just like a hooker? And all niggas that you fuck with be pussy. Damn, look, man, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry for ruining y'all pot. But I'm keeping the money in jeer. Just walk it off, you would think me the ma. Man, these niggas be bits. Straight hoe, flat out, he sis. Play with King Von,
he trippin'. Found a way, stay next week, he miss. A nigga diss me, he won't do it again. I rob a nigga and do it again. I come to your block and kill two of your friends. It's do or die, it's you gon' ride.
I guess that's how it is now in rap. You gotta be all big and everything. What do people have to go through to make music like this? It's got a good beat. He kind of looks like a young Travis Scott. Except Travis Scott doesn't have a grill. That was a turnaround when it was his sister and not just a random chick. I wonder if he was still thinking about it, like hitting her and stuff. Good song. Just don't really like the abuse part and talking about robbing somebody.
So what is this for?
Just for fun.